CBS North Carolina at noon.
We begin with new information in a deadly officer-involved shooting last month. Investigators say 24-year-old Akiel Denkins was shot after fighting with an officer who was trying to arrest him. The Wake County District Attorney's Office released their report calling the shooting justified. In that report, investigators also say senior officer D.C. Twitty shot Denkins in self-defense and believed his life was in danger. You can find much more on this story at WNCN.com. Also today.